Previously on My Career, WWE 2K16 featuring Chris Matthews, we faced off against Tyler Breeze in what was a back and forth kind of match, but ultimately Chris Matthews was able to hit a lot of big moves and be able to pull off the win for the 1-2-3. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Kraken's Creations Network. My name is Jared, aka Cornfed Kraken 93, and here's the second match we're going into in my career. We're going to speed through this quick tutorial they have right here in the beginning, as I team up with none other than Baron Corbin, taking on the VOD Villains. So it's Baron Corbin and Chris Matthews versus the NXT tag team, the VOD Villains.
We've decided that your first official NXT match is going to be Finn Balor and Hideo Itami versus Baron Corbin and you. To get you prepared for that match, we're putting you up against the VOD Villains. Show me you deserve to be in that match.
All right, so let's get in the ring and get this match underway right off. Alright, so here we go. Starting this match off. Oh, and Aiden English right out of the box there with a float over neck breaker to Chris Matthews. Had them there in that working hold. Aiden English with the first move with kind of like an uppercut. Chris Matthews with a right hand, bringing him around with a neck breaker. Oh, and using that knee to drop the back of his neck on. Going up to the second ropes here. Matthews with a senton off the second rope. And a couple of kicks from Matthews. And right hands. Matthews got him in the neck breaker, bringing him around. Oh, and dropping the back of his neck on that knee one more time. Matthews picking him up. Oh, and bringing him down with a gut buster from the fireman's carry. Oh, and dropping the extra senton on him right there. Matthews picking up English. He gets him. Oh, and a huge move right there. I'm not sure what to even call that one. Picks him up and drops the back of his head on the knee. Matthews doing the same move again. Oh, huge move to English. Matthews there with a couple of taunts and a right hand. I think it was supposed to be a clothesline, but he ended up connecting with a right hand, it looks like. Matthews picks him up. English floats over and gets out of it. Throws off Matthews and a right hand from Matthews. Picking him up with a fall-away slam right there. Oh, Matthews bringing him around the backside and dropping right flat on him. Matthews taunting now for a couple of stomps to Aiden English. He goes over to English, grabs him around. Oh, huge move right there. Grabbing an almost a half Nelson into like a suplex. Chris Matthews brings him down with that neck breaker again. Huge move to Aiden English. Matthews picking him up. Oh, and a huge body slam to Aiden English. A sit-out body slam. Matthews taunting again. Oh, Matthews has got a signature. His new signature right here. Oh, Dark Matter from Chris Matthews. And going for the pin. One, two. Oh, and Matthews gets kicked out from Aiden English gets up. Oh, Matthews waiting for him to get up. Matthews with this new finishing move, the gut check to Aiden English right there, dropping him down flat to the mat, hauling him into the center of the ring. Matthews goes for the pin for the one, two, oh, and Simon Gotch is in to break up the cover. Matthews waiting for Aiden English to get up. Matthews. Oh, not this move again. Oh, dropping him onto the back of his head right on the knee. And the pin again. One. Oh, and Aiden English able to grab the ropes and get the rope break. Matthews is frustrated. With a couple of stomps from Matthews right here. Up to the second rope. Matthews dropping the senton onto Aiden English. Oh, and Matthews taking Simon Gotch off the side of the ropes there. He's Irish ripped into the ropes. Aiden English with a huge float-over slam. Chris Matthews getting picked up into the neck breaker from Aiden English. Aiden English, oh, trying to punch, but Matthews hits him with the elbow. Aiden English reverses it out into the side Russian leg sweep, dropping Matthews to the mat. Aiden over to the side to tag in Simon Gotch now. Simon Gotch is the legal man. Matthews and Simon Gotch going head-to-head now with right hands. Oh, and Matthews giving Simon Gotch that neck breaker onto the knee there. Matthews picking him up. Oh, and Simon able to reverse it. Oh, and drops Matthews to the mat. Simon Gotch picking up Matthews. Right off from a sitting position into a suplex, but Matthews reversed it into a suplex of his own to Simon Gotch. Matthews waiting for Simon Gotch to get up. Matthews. Oh, what is this move right here? Look like a power bomb. He's reversed. Oh, and dropped Simon Gotch right flat on his head. What a move there from Chris Masters. I mean, Chris Matthews, sorry. Matthews with a huge backdrop. Oh, and with a couple of kicks from Matthews. Punches to Matthews. Matthews taking him over again. Just trying to wear down Simon Gotch here. Simon Gotch reversed that. He's got him in what looks to be a suplex. Picking him up. Simon Gotch holding Matthews above his head. Doing those squats while in the suplex position and dropping Matthews on the back. Letting the blood run to the head. Simon Gotch dragging him into the middle of the ring and going for the pin. One. Oh, and not even a one count. And Matthews is able to kick out of it. Gotch time tags in Aiden English. Aiden English now the legal man. Sending Matthews into the turnbuckle. Matthews reversed it. Throwing Aiden English off of it. And going for the moonsault right there from the middle rope. What a huge move from Chris Matthews. He's going for the signature move right here, I think. Picking him up with what appears to be a three amigos suplexes from Chris Matthews. And three. Aiden English is down. That may be it, but he's waiting. He's getting him to get up. He's going to hit his finisher on him. Here comes Matthews with a gut check to Aiden English right there. And the pin for the one, two. Oh, and Simon Gotch able to break up that pin. Baron Corbin removing Simon Gotch from the ring. Matthews brings him into the center. Huge backbreaker there from Matthews. Chris Matthews in for the pin while Simon Gotch is on the floor. One, two, three, and Matthews picks up the win for him and Baron Corbin beating the Vaudevillains here in the Performance Center for another match. Chris Matthews and Baron Corbin are the winners, beating the Vaudevillains. I don't know, Baron Corbin doesn't look impressed.
Hey, wait a second. Next week is
what
your
a performance
first match
from Chris
NXT.
Matthews.
With all the lights and craziness that happens on that day, don't forget to go out there and have some fun. We all do this because we love this business. And I can tell that's what you bring to the table too. You're going to do some big things in the WWE, kid. Just don't let all this go to your head.
What a huge performance there from Chris Matthews in that match, teaming up with Baron Corbin to take on the VOD Villains in a tag team match. Chris Matthews able to pick up the win, beating the veteran tag team from NXT, the VOD Villains. All right, we're back to the main menu here. I think it's very vital. And we've moved on to the next week here at NXT, and it looks like our next match is against Finn Balor and Hideo Itami. Me teaming up with Baron Corbin once again, even though Baron Corbin didn't get any time in the ring last time. I wanted that match to all be me on our first match. So we'll see, we're moving on to the first match right here where we see the debut on NXT for Chris Matthews teaming up with Baron Corbin to take on Hideo Itami and Finn Balor. Alright, here we are in the back hallway getting ready to enter the arena. And you can hear the chants for NXT out there. We're ready for our debut match here on NXT. Debuting our new entrance right here. Here we go. Chris Matthews. What an entrance there from Chris Matthews, walking down to the ramp, preparing for this match in his debut here in front of this crowd here at NXT.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
It's time to have Finn Balor and Hideo Itami embrace their evil. Chris Matthews is ready for this match. Here comes his partner, Baron Corbin.
And his tag team partner, from Louisville, Kentucky, weighing in at 275 pounds, Baron Corbin.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
There's no denying that this is a tremendous tag.
All right, so Baron Corbin and Chris Matthews are ready for this match. And here comes their opponents, Finn Balor. And their other opponent, Hideo Itami. What a tag team match this is going to be.
And his tag team partner.
So here we are. We are all in the ring and we are all ready to go.
Legal men are in the ring.
And Matthews and Balor start in the ring. Matthews grappling Balor, bringing him up in for a suplex.
Let alone deliver any offense.
Matthews taunting Balor right off the bat. Oh, Balor. Matthews going for the right hand, but Balor hits the drop kick. Matthews reversed it with a punch to the gut. Irish whipping Balor off the ropes. Dropping down. Leapfrogging over. dropping Balor with that back elbow. Matthews taunting again. A right hand. Matthews gets reversed. Balor drops him to the mat with a kick to the head. Bringing him up. Balor on the shoulders. Oh, and the kick to the head as he comes off the shoulders.
To the dojos in Japan, Finn Balor brings a certain toughness to him in the ring that not everybody possesses.
And you'd have to credit Matthews Balor's kicking him off, going for the choke on Balor. It's submission wrestling. Matthews picking up Balor off the mat. Matthews got him up on his shoulders and dropping him down with a gut buster onto that knee and a senton on top of that. Matthews up to the second rope and another senton off the second rope to Finn Balor. Going up to the second rope again, not another, and another senton to Finn Balor. With multiple kicks to Balor now, Matthews picks up Balor off the mat and gets a reversal. Oh, and an insecurity from Finn Balor to Chris Matthews.
To Balor's time in Japan, it should be noted that he's a huge star over there, as well as in the United Kingdom.
And Matthews goes to the corner, going up to the second rope. I think he was looking for the tag there originally. Brings Deo Tommy into the corner. A double team from Baron Corbin and Matthews driving Hideo's Itami's back into the turnbuckle. And he finally gets out. Matthews is on the ropes now. Baron Corbin going for a move, and Hideo Itami elbow him in the gut. Hideo Itami going for a side Russian leg sweep there on Baron Corbin, Matthews' tag partner. Matthews going for the legs, but Baron Corbin shoves him off. Baron Corbin's got him in a camel clutch here. Almost looks like an accolade. Baron Corbin with punches to Hideo Itami. Corbin was going to go for the tag. Grabbed him and kicked Baron Corbin in the head. Baron Corbin reverses it with a punch to the chest. Elbow to Hideo Itami. Matthews is trying to grab Hideo Itami from the outside. Baron Corbin with a big boot from off the ropes. Baron Corbin with punches to the head of Hideo Itami. Baron Corbin picking Hideo Itami off the mat.
This is a wreck.
Oh, he was going for the boot for the gut, but Hideo Itami reversed it into a Hurricane Rana.
I can't get over what we just saw. That was a great move. Look at him.
Hideo Itami tagging Finn Balor in. Matthews going for the tag. Baron Corbin doesn't go for it though, and whips Finn Balor towards the corner.
In a relatively short amount of time, Finn Balor has managed to pick up some very impressive victories, wouldn't you say, John?
Matthews trying to get the tag, but Baron Corbin has not tagged Matthews in yet. And another throw, throwing him towards the other side of the ring. Baron Corbin with a tag to Chris Matthews.
Now he's back out on the apron.
Matthews gets reversed there. Matthews reverses Finn Balor. Finn Balor again with a reversal. Matthews with a right hand. Picking Finn Balor up. Oh no, we see this move last time. Dropping the head down onto the knee. Matthews is taunting at the crowd right now. His debut match here on NXT. Getting Finn Balor into a neck breaker and using that knee.
No kidding, this is bad. Back to Finn Balor's victory over Neville at NXT TakeOver Rival.
Multiple kicks there. Finn Balor reversed it, dropping the chin on the top of his head. Irish whipping Finn Balor into the corner. Finn Balor reverses it. Matthews up on Balor's shoulders. Matthews gets out with a DDT to Finn Balor.
Watch it!
Matthews got a reversal. Dark matter there from Chris Matthews going for the pin. For the one, two, and Hideo Itami breaks it up before Baron Corbin can get to him. Baron and Hideo Itami going outside the ring. Matthews picks him up in what looks like the gut check there from Chris Matthews going for the pin one more time. One, two, and Hideo Itami breaks it up again. Baron Corbin up on the top rope. I don't know what he's doing. He's going for the backdrop and reversed and landed back on his feet. Matthews dropping Finn Balor to the mat after that reversal. Going for another pin. One, two, and Finn Balor kicks out before Hideo Itami can even break it up, but he was right there.
This is awesome.
Matthews getting the elbow to the gut. Finn Balor, Irish whipping Matthews into the corner. Finn Balor setting it up. Oh man, bringing Chris Matthews out away from the turnbuckle. Here comes Finn Balor drop kicking Chris Matthews into the turnbuckle. And a double drop kick from Finn Balor.
Wow, did you see that? Almost don't want to see what
dragging Chris
next.
Matthews back into the center of the ring. And going for the pin.
Makes the cover.
For the one. Oh, and he doesn't even get a two count, and Chris Matthews is able to kick out.
And there's the count.
Oh, Finn Balor doing elbows to the head of Chris Matthews. Matthews is trying to get up. Finn Balor going for another punch, and he rolls out of the way. Matthews catching lefts and rights, but Matthews Irish whips Finn Balor into the corner, going for a splash, and Finn Balor moves out of the way. Balor bringing him into the center of the ring. Oh, and a huge German suplex there from Finn Balor to Chris Matthews. Matthews is reeling now from that huge move. Balor just kicks him back down to the mat. Balor now picking him up.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see.
What's he going for here? Oh, and it's a code breaker from Finn Balor to Chris Matthews. The double knee drop. Here we go for the pin. One, two, and Baron Corbin breaks up the pin before the three count. Hideo Itami removing Baron Corbin from the ring with a kick to the back from Finn Balor to Chris Matthews. Matthews still laying on the mat, trying to get up here. Going for what looked like a punch, and Matthews elbows him, doing this move again and dropping that back of the head onto the knee. Matthews trying to clothesline Hideo Itami off, and Hideo Itami pulls down the top rope, and Chris Matthews goes out over. Hideo Itami and Chris Matthews on the outside now. Hideo Itami with a backdrop on the outside.
I just can't imagine
on the very little padding out there. Matthews reversed it and goes and slides back into the ring before he's caught between both of them out there.
Keep the action inside the ring. That's where
Matthews with a power bomb from the slide in on the ring to. Oh, it's not the power bomb. He's dropping him head first onto the mat right there from Chris Matthews. Finn Balor may be done. Another kick to Finn Balor. Matthews going to try to take Hideo Itami off the side of the ropes again and gets a knee to the head. Matthews using the ropes to get up.
And there's the tag.
Oh, Matthews tried to break him up from being able to get the tag. Irish whoops Hideo Itami into the corner. Another double team from Baron Corbin. And Matthews throwing Hideo Itami back into the turnbuckle. Matthews going to the outside.
And he finally gets out of the ring.
Baron Corbin picking up Hideo Itami, it looked like. No, wrenching his head to the side.
There's going to be a lot
Baron Corbin
of
just throwing
match.
Hideo Itami back down to the ring. That's with a couple of kicks to the gut. Hideo Itami trying to get up. Baron Corbin helping him up. Irish whipping Hideo Itami into the turnbuckle. Oh, and a reversal with a kick to the head. Hideo Itami, Irish whipping Baron Corbin into the turnbuckle. Oh, and another reversal with a boot from the corner. Baron Corbin, Irish whipping Hideo Itami into the ropes, and he reverses it there with a modified German suplex. Baron Corbin might be out of this. Hideo Itami going for the pin right here. Matthews sees it and breaks it up. Matthews being sneaky. Oh, with a backbreaker of his own there to Hideo Itami. He's not even the legal man. The ref's telling him to get out of the ring.
The
corners are down.
Baron going for the pin. 1, 2. Oh, and Hideo Itami able to kick out of the two count. Baron picking him up. Whoa, with a huge double arm chokeslam suplex type move there from Baron Corbin. Taking Hideo Itami over. Baron Corbin picks up Hideo Itami. Irish whipping Hideo Itami into the turnbuckle. Baron Corbin setting up a move right here, taking him to the top rope. No, putting him in the tree of woe here is Baron Corbin with a kick to the gut and choking him at the throat in the tree of woe in the turnbuckle. Baron Corbin tagging in Chris Matthews right here. Matthews firing out of the corner with a clothesline but misses. Hideo Itami taunts at the wrong time and catches a neck breaker onto the knee. Matthews to the second rope with a flying senton to the back now of Hideo Itami, who rolled over. Matthews with a kick to the back, a right hand to Hideo Itami. Takes him over with another neck breaker using that knee. Matthews picks up Hideo Itami. Could this be another dark matter right here? Yes, it is. A dark matter to Hideo Itami. That's what he calls his signature move, dark matter. Taking it over for a pin. A 1, 2. Oh, and only a 2 count there for Hideo Itami. May not be done yet. He's still got his finisher. Matthews picks him up. Going for the gut check here on Hideo Itami, and he hits it. The gut check to Hideo Itami. He's going for the pin. For the 1, 2, 3, and Matthews picks up the win over Hideo Itami and Finn Balor. Baron Corbin and Matthews are the winner.
Describe this match.
Dead man walking.
Baron Corbin and Chris Matthews have won this match. Matthews' debut match here in NXT, and they have beaten Finn Balor, the NXT champion, and Hideo Itami. You see it right there with the 1, 2, 3. Hideo Itami able to break that cover up right there. Matthews, though, catching Finn Balor here in this gut check early in the match. Goes for the pin, but Hideo Itami able to get in on this pin too and break it up before 3 count. Right here we see this backdrop reversal from Finn Balor. What a move there. Finn Balor picks up Chris Matthews, but Chris Matthews able to drop Finn Balor to the mat right there. And Hideo Itami almost in to break it up, but Finn Balor able to kick out anyway. And this was the last move right here, the final gut check to Hideo Itami. And he nailed it and goes for the pin. And for the 1, 2, 3.
Here are your winners,
Baron Corbin and Chris Matthews. In Matthews' debut match here at NXT, they have beaten the NXT champion Finn Balor and Hideo Itami in what was an awesome tag team bout. The two of them celebrating.
Just about going out there and making sure everybody's entertained. You got to win your matches, and that's exactly what
the match results, the 4.5 star match rating, and a relationship change down the bottom. I am a heel in wrestling, and now it's time to go to our interview with Renee Young.
Welcome back to the show. This is my guest tonight. Let's talk about what happened out there tonight. You just finished your first match in an NXT arena. So how did it feel?
This is only the beginning. This is my era in NXT. I'm going on a demolition course straight for that NXT title. I feel sorry for anyone who stands in my way. My era of destruction starts right now.
There you have it. Back to you, Cole.